Oh, hey, Gloria. Hey. Hey, I haven't seen you around a while. What have you been up to?
Well, I've been, I've been...
Unimportant!
All right.
Listen, Gloria, I've got this great new product I want to show you. It's going to make me very rich and you very inadequate.
Well, I'd rather not...
It's called cow noise thing. Basically, what I've done, I've taken the essence of cow, put it inside this little container, and then, well, you flip it over and let the good times roll.
Yeah, well, that looks like a salt shaker to me.
Well, you know what, Gloria? That's where your inadequacy shines through. But don't take it from me. Watch.
Brad, you're making a noise with your mouth and tipping your salt shaker over.
Gloria, I really don't think you're grasping the gravity of the situation here. Let me do it again. This time try and focus more on the cow noise thing and less on reality.
David Bradley, you're spilling salt everywhere and your stupid cow noise thing isn't fooling anyone at all.
No. Well, let me see. Ah, you there, sir. Sir.
What can I do you for?
Well, sir, I've got this new product here. And it's really great. It's a cow noise thing. Basically, here, I don't want to say any more. Why don't you just give it a try? Go ahead and just flip it over, and you'll see.
Damn it, Bradley, where do you find these people? Sometimes you're just too much.
Poor Gloria.
She's like a rainbow in the dark.
Exactly like one.
I am a cocaine addict. I do a lot of drugs. I smoke crack as I speak. I get my kicks doing dope. I smoke.